So, in celebration of going as close as I could to 2 weeks with reduced sugar, I've decided to have one of these. You just freeze them, and when you're ready to have it, cut it, put it in glass, and let it melt. I'll let you know if it was any good.